Such a wonderful impact on the family already, and you brought so many good things. And
especially, I've known my daughter my whole life, well, I guess in her whole life. But Matt is just a real sweetheart, so the Puckett family has done a great job.
I haven't done this before.
Yeah.
Matt, you are a treasure. And, I thank God for you hanging in there and waiting for her, and I know it's worth it, and thank you that you're going to be exactly what she needs and you're going to care for her, and it's hard to give up your daughter to somebody, so I trust you and I love it. So
couldn't be any happier or any prouder or any more thrilled than I am with the two of you, and God has smiled on both of you, this marriage, and I'm just, Crystal's the daughter I had always hoped I would someday have, and Madden's been a wonderful son.
Today I really know how lucky I am, because I look at how beautiful Crystal looks, and she's such a wonderful person inside and out, and I know that I can trust her with my life, and I'm so happy I get to spend her.
My heart and made me love in ways I never thought I could. I love you, and can't wait to live and be a Puckett.